When it comes to choosing Android emulator on PC, there are two types of category of Android emulator you can find out there. One category is an Android emulator that can run your day-to-day apps perfectly fine. And the second category is Android emulator that is perfect for gaming. The ones that are perfect for gaming can also run apps, but they are not designed to run day-to-day apps. And the ones that are designed for your day-to-day apps are not actually good for gaming. So, and another thing is finding an Android emulator that has newer Android version. Most of the gaming emulators are stuck on Android 9, Android 10, or Android 11. You can even see a recent Android emulator that is still running on Android 8 these days. So that's where this Momo player come to play. This is the best Android emulator for both categories. You can use it to run your games and you can use it to run your day-to-day apps. I've tried BlueStack, so many Android emulators out there, but I find out that this one is the perfect Android emulator for PC. It has controller support, it supports Vulkan, and it's running on the latest Android, not the latest, but newer Android 12 operating system, which means most of your day-to-day apps can work in this Android emulator. You can click the link in the description and download it and try it out yourself. The user interface is very friendly. You can spoof many devices as you want. You can spoof Samsung, Huawei, or Xiaomi. And you can change the IMEI if you want. There are so many features in this Android emulator. But do you know that you need to have a decent GPU to run this Android emulator? Because Vulkan is the most stable API for this Android emulator, so it's going to use your GPU, the power of your GPU, to run. So there's nothing much to say in this video. Just try it out yourself and see if you like it or not. But for me, this is the best Android emulator for PC right now. Anyway, that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.